Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So today, let's see what's up. Alright, well, looks like today's activity is going to be mining. So, let's go do that. I'll check my fit real quick. Okay. Put a salvager on here in case we kill something.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
That's a little too much. Don't need to fight a battleship. Looks like people have already been in here and done a fair amount of mining, though.
Warp drive active.
Wait a minute.
The asteroid is depleted. Warp drive active.
Well, at least I killed that rock.
Docking request accepted.
Ah, no compression? That is annoying.
Warp drive active. void is depleted.
Another luminous kernite over here. This is gonna take a bit. So I know we need isogene. I know I need isogene, which is why I'm going after kernite. So let's check out Umber. Umber also gives isogene and pyrite. Well, pyrite's fine. I very rarely need more pyrite, but not never, I guess. So maybe we'll grab the golden umber also, as long as we don't get jumped by something I don't feel like fighting today.
is depleted.
So, now there's got to be a station in ammo where I can compress stuff. Roar normally doesn't have much in it. I'll say again, if you've got these mining tasks and you really want to get them done quickly, go for Veldspar. That's going to get you a lot of units. I guess I could say per M3, right? So, meters cubed. That's how it's all determined as far as this. Reprocessing. There we go. Compression is part of the reprocessing module on player-owned stations, as far as I know.
Docking request accepted.
Okay, well, since we are already half an hour in, and I don't, if I'm gonna be doing mining for 2 hours, that's not gonna be in a single venture. So, let's go ahead and head back to Heck.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Looks like no HMA fleet.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so now we should see those numbers go up quite a bit faster. So remember, this 4653 is a full cargo hold of mostly luminous kernite and some golden ochre. So let's see where this gets us. Yeah. So, yeah, on that bottom track, that was over half in a single loop, right? Or, well, not over half, but close to it. Here. Yeah, I can do. Huh.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think you can activate those remotely. I guess we'll see though. Minimum. Right. There we go. Let's just go with 5. These. Put up on contract. Right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.